It is beautiful, old man.
It is. I've found a painting for the space above the mantle. It's being held in New York. If you get a moment, I'd like you to pick it up for me.
Certainly.
Good. It may not be there, as the house where it was stored lay in the path of the Great Fire. If so, worry not.
Singular fellow.
It would have burned had it not been here. Achilles will be pleased. I have the painting you sent me for. Would you like some help hanging it?
Maybe not just yet.
What is it, old man?
Just an old painting.
I have gathered that much. Why will you not open it?
It is something close to me. Something that I can't bear to look at just yet. Perhaps someday I will muster up the courage to gaze upon it again. But not yet.
Connor, might I have a word?
What do you think of our little plot of land, Doctor?
It's quite beautiful. I'm grateful you found me. But to be truthful, people outside our community still avoid me like the bloody plague. It baffled me for a time, but then a courier delivered this to me. Before you found me, The British had demanded I not treat patriots nor their supporters. I refused, so they set about destroying my business. This tells me their smear campaign is still very much in effect. If things don't change, I may be forced to leave.
We need you here. I will do what I can to end this defamation.
You might start by finding the courier who brought this to me. He works out of Boston.